Let me introduce you to the topic, which is very interesting to me, and it's not a piece of cake, but I hope you enjoy it. So, I start from a very provocation question. Will robots replace a human? So, you know a lot of stories that some jobs go to the histories and robots replace the human. So, I will answer to this question in the area of manufacturing systems. So, let's speak about history. Let me remind you something. The humanity met three industrial revolutions. So, first one, it was from industrial, it started in Great Britain and made its economic leader. It was resources, the main resources was water and coal. It was mass production, it was another industrial revolution, and one of the leaders was Soviet Union. And then computers brings to manufacturing, and the United States became a leader. So now we're living in a very important part of the history, because nobody knows who will be the next leader. And a lot of countries create different programs. In that Industry 4.0, it's a German program which was announced in Hanover in the manufacturing fair in 2011.